Well, it was another night of backstabbing fights and broken alliances, and we're not just talking about a night at the Studio 10 studios. It was Australian Survivor. And Kate tried to form an alliance with AK in the hopes of saving herself. Take a look.
You're playing strategically.
Yeah.
And to say there's an option.
Yeah. Or late. Yeah.
Because the next vote's probably going to be you or me.
Yeah, I know that. I'm not stupid. I know that I was a helpful vote and they're just trying to keep me at bay. I understand.
Yeah, they are.
Like, I'm not stupid. Like,
yeah, so they're going to get me.
What? You know. Well, you don't know.
They will get me and they'll keep you warm for the numbers and then you'll be gone. Then you'll be gone.
I know.
You'll be gone.
One group has thrown me a lifeline.
Well, we're throwing it now. I don't think it'd be fair.
I find it hilarious. Kate hasn't spoke to me since day one. All of a sudden, she's on the outs and she wants to talk strategy with me. But this is Survivor and you always have to keep your options open.
Wow, it's like a Liberal Party room meeting.
It wasn't meant to be. The tribe spoke and they voted Kate off the show. She joins us from our Melbourne studios. Hello, Kate.
Good morning.
I suppose the big lesson, Kate, is that you should never trust a man with a man bun.
And I knew that going in, and if he's got a goatee, get even more nervous.
We're getting the impression that AK was a bit of a villain. Is that really true, or...?
AK knows the game really well, and he had a game plan, and he came out and played hard. So, is it a villain? You know, you have to make these moves on Survivor, and he showed all his colours up really early.
And you gave him the advice that it was either him or you, and he obviously chose you. Did he show his colours, or did you sort of maybe even help him, you know?
Is he going to be kicked off next?
Is he going to be kicked off?
Well, we'll have to wait and see if he does take my advice. You know, I think you do a lot of listening when you're on Survivor and it's all the judgment about when you make the move. And so I'm not sure he didn't listen to me. He just wasn't prepared to do it at that stage. So, which is really disappointing because the aim of the game is to stay and survive. But I tried.
Yes. He's a cad. But you've had a real life Survivor moment, haven't you, in Sweden? What was that all about?
Well, I thought it was a real life Survivor moment when you're stranded right up the north of Sweden and you've got to camp for a night by yourself until a helicopter comes and rescues you. But really it had nothing on Survivor. Survivor, the intensity of the weather conditions, you know, the physical challenges and also the social is really tough. So my Survivor moment in Sweden did not have an edge on it.
So as you say, Survivor was such a tough thing to do. Why did you decide you wanted to be a part of it?
It's really my children. I've got a daughter, Olivia, who's 15, and a fabulous son, Jake, who's 13. And they thought it would be a great idea if my husband and I applied. And so I said, well, how about you make the pitch video and see how we go? Well, they kicked it out of the park. And what do you do when your kids believe in you? You really have to step up and be brave. So I thought I should give it a go.
What do you do when your kids believe in you? Go out and backstab for a living.
Now, you're usually in finance. Will you be going back to the banking world, which is a pretty tough world in itself?
I am. I'm becoming a partner of an organisation called Affirmative Investment Management based in London. So I'm going to be back at it and I'm really excited.
Do the skills that you learn or practice in Survivor actually help in the corporate world?
I laugh because it is very similar.
Really?
And I think that's actually what really brings us in to watch Survivor, is it's just a condensed version of what we all go through in life. You know, we have the social challenges, we have the physical environment, and we have a lot of luck thrown in. And, you know, my theory in life is all how you rebound from the things that are good and the things that are tough. And that's Survivor.
It's a good attitude. Yeah. Australian Survivor continues on Sunday and Monday at 7:30 on the 10 and Win networks. Kate, thanks so much for joining us.
Thanks,
thank you for having me.